Hey everybody, we're running it back. Same shit, same setup. Melting Remnant, Awoken. I know what I did wrong, and I, you know, did the whole thing where I didn't let my guys die. They're like Meeksies, they're like, I wanna die! And it just didn't work, because I'm dumb. We had a really good thing going on there. Salvation just seems like kind of funny. Yeah. So I know what I did wrong. Wait, why are you only doing 10? You're entombed explosive, aren't you? 50. There should be 50 damage, not 10. Oh, he's got a. Why did you have a damage shield? Oh, is that the thing for this? Who wants to be steel enhanced? Anybody? I mean, I guess you. This is a super weird one. Yeah, it's. I did the same thing I did last time that I said that's the reason why we lost. Yep. You're not gonna be able to come back. Oh, we should have put you up here. Ah, dang it. Back all of our intuitive lessons, I guess. Don't know what the hell we're gonna do with Sam. Oh, hollow drippings. That's super good. Glimmer. Steel enhancer. So this is just a super tank. Add a sting spell to your hand. Oh. I want to make Paraffin Thug work because I want to make money. See if we can't get multi-strike on. Works. An endless one of those is good. Animus of Will. We should just sacrifice it all the time. See if we can't get it just constantly popping off. It's gonna seem super counterintuitive, but it's gonna make sense if you think about it. Also would very much like it. You're gonna survive now. God dang it. Yeah, there you go. That's a good animus right there. You're gonna burn out. This is bad. We have no way of reforming them after the record. Actually fine, because they're gonna die. Yeah. I'm just annoyed. No way to reform. That's not our champion. Ooh, the draft though. Another steel answer, I guess, maybe? Legion of Wax. Legion of Wax just kind of wins, if I remember correctly. Unless you give a bard stone. Multi-strike. Multi-strike 2, multi-strike 2. You get multi-strike 1. If that applies to all the guys that pop out, that would be incredible. Let's skip that for now and see what we get. I'm feeling good about this one. Hellhorn, Stygian, Umbra. Umbra, no. Stygian is just, like, if we can get just, like, effect cards, that would be good. Hellhorn would be good for Rage. Let's try getting effect cards. Ancient Synergy. Deal damage to the front enemy equal to 2x the number of spells in your deck 3x. What? Draw 3 spells, apply consume, plus 20 magic power, and 0. That's just good against bosses, especially multi-strike ones. What are you? Okay, so this didn't work out the way we wanted to at all. Everybody's gonna die down here. Not the best. Not be playing. Need our Legion of Wax to die. That's pretty short. We need Sacred Witch to come around, otherwise we're gonna be straight up. Our draft. Oh boy. So this kind of sucks. Losing our champion on the first draw kind of was not the best. You're just straight up dying, aren't you? Really? Really? The last goddamn card is the only one we were looking for? So annoying. I thought I could bring him back, but apparently not. None of this seems very good. I mean, spikes would be really good on, what's his face? Legion of Wax, I think. What do we need here? Okay. So, Sacred Wings, you need to come back once. Okay. On boss, you just get multi-strike. Yes. This is gonna kill us, but. Where can we put this? You're gonna burn out, which is unfortunate, but... We got Legion of Wax again. Oh, I just realized that's gonna happen a lot. Can't fit the Animus of Will anywhere, can we? Just have only Legions of Wax. He's gonna burn out. We have too many units. Definitely. Make the deck a little bit smaller. just have the original one here? Put that on the wrong units. Did anything. Okay. How about that? Put you back here. Put you right here. Okay. Give me one step. How about that guy? That seems like the best one to move. We're gonna have to refresh it, I think. Yep. Ooh, did our. How can we reform our Legion of Wax all of a sudden? Definitely need to get rid of the train sewers here. Because they are just straight garbage. That just. Like. Okay. Now we're fine. Spells get an extra upgrade. Great spot. It's good. Wicked Blade might be really good. Wild Blood is always good. Okay. Don't need trinkets. This. Have to get rid of Train Stewards. Because they're just huge negatives for us. Multi-strike 1. You getting multi-strike 3 would be kind of bonkers. You getting multi-strike 2 would be better. But an Uber Legion of Wax. Now that's what I'm talking about. I think we're gonna be okay. Since we said last time. No, we don't want any of that. Cannot be healed. That's 10, but cannot be healed. What? I don't get why that's a thing. Let's take the medium shard. Oh, I thought this was the boss form. Whoops. Yeah, every time we've gotten a god dang Legion of Wax, don't get worse. Oh, you got. He has the spell shield. That's right. Anything that's a one. Yep. Not getting that. Is a bit of a bummer, but. Actually get this guy to get sacrificed. Let's see here. We could heal our dude. So who do we want up here? That's annoying. That'll make it so you die. Okay, cool. Go back up here. Maybe do. Okay, we got. Now we're looking. Okay. That's just objectively good. Just keep on getting steel enhanced. Oh my god, we're gonna kill him. You know what? Oh my god. now we should get rid of the dregs. Doesn't scare me. I like to see my Pigeon freaking wax get on here. But these are good. This is a good combination, actually. We're not gonna be able to kill you. So we're gonna put Legion of Wax probably on the top floor. What is this? This giraffe is super freaking cool. Okay, that's fine. We have nothing to reform. for sure. Okay. So, continue down this path. Burn our last train steward. And a dreg. Okay. Another large stone. You at times. Picking you a large stone would be good. Wish I could put another spot on you. You just becoming better is good. Try to put you in the line of fire. 50-50 is an okay game. Actually, spikes 5? Oh, that's fine. Especially with our multi-strike, guys. It's fine. Okay, good. I'm really glad that you spawned right there. That makes life a lot easier, actually. Oh, you are a multi-strike person. Should just move you up to the front. Just keep stealing. Okay. You dying doesn't bother me. That. If it makes you happy. So excited. Okay. That guy. You dying doesn't bother me. It's actually kind of a good thing. Those. How are we doing on space? Throw you down. Okay. Now, spikes 5 is not a little, like, minor boss. You're dead, you're dead. And steal as much as we can. Okay. Sacred risk. I'm getting important with this. We have another legion of wax. There's our trap. Maybe without something else. You guys are all gonna burn out up there. Are you not? Yeah, that's unbeatable. That's unkillable up there, I think. That's a much better play. There, but fuck there. And then you can go somewhere. Okay. We need to really thin out the deck. So, we can honestly use more upgrades to our spells than our units. And then getting a holdover on that will just make it better every single time. Okay. Make a YouTuber. That's 10 spell power. Okay. 24 cards. In 5 energy when a 2-unit dies? In 5 gold? Those are all kind of bad. Distinguish abilities. That's really good. Okay. Friendly units enter with sap 3. Good. This is they're gonna burn out. Have nothing to our Memento Mori is just the turn. Yeah, okay. Yes, you get the spikes. Another 2 explosives. Okay. Yeah, this is what I would describe as a Wampus compass. You're so useless. And you're not gonna die. Okay. We got a burnout 2 right up there. Now we can continue and just use Memento Mori. Oh yeah, the extinguish ability is triggering addition. That's why this is working. Okay. Because, these guys are doubling down here. This is the most overpowered run I've ever had. Yeah, I mean... in the beginning because of bad RNG, but that's coming at rank 4 down. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was another episode of Monster Train. I will see you next time. What are we gonna do? Coming at rank 5? Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Hell yeah. All these cards got gold. I love gold. What do we unlock here? Sacrificial Resurrection. Consume cards in hand, add a draft unit to your hand, and play plus 10 for each card consumed. That seems stupid, so... Remove all burnout and debuff effects from a unit. Oh! Interesting. Okay, well thank you so much. I will see you next time.